Chandler?
Yep.
Okay. Well, I'm here post-game with Nick Nygard, who got the save tonight, finishing out the series against the Callis Black Bears, 5-2, the final score. How did that feel out there, going three innings there, Nick, to get the save? How'd it feel for you?
Yeah, it was a longer outing for me in recent innings that I've thrown, but in the first inning, I was just a little wild. Wasn't really myself, and then I got back into the dugout, and I kind of told myself, like, listen, like, you're good enough, you gotta stay within yourself, and if you can do that, then you'll get the guys out, and once that happened, I just settled right in. Stopped trying to overdo it, stopped trying to overthrow it, just did my thing, and it worked out for me.
It was a longer outing for two reasons. Three innings is a lot, but you also had a delay when your team was on offense of about 17 minutes and about a 30-minute half inning. How did you spend the time in the dugout? Did you throw some pitches to stay warm before the top of the ninth?
Played a little catch for sure. I actually haven't experienced something like that. So you kind of just, you have to stay focused. You got to stay locked in. I kept my arm moving. I was doing arm circles as much as I could. Played catch twice and just got out there and did my thing. So,
final thing for you. You ended with a lot of strikeouts. So the final eight batters, seven of them, you struck out. Did it feel like you could strike out anybody? Throw out Mike Trout, you could strike. Okay, maybe not that, but it felt like you were just striking everybody out there.
I felt pretty good. I felt like my fastball was where I needed it to be. My off-speed was doing exactly what I wanted it to. I'll give it to their leadoff hitter. He is a tough guy to get out. He's fun to watch play. So if there's one guy on that team I didn't think I could strike out, it was that kid. Sure enough, he got the base hit. So
still got the save, and Ridgefield wins it. We'll be in Corvallis tomorrow. Hope to see you there on the audio stream at 6:30. Thanks, Nick.
Thank you very much. Thank you.